Ethel's grave. It must be tied into that picture in the corner somehow.